fuck him up tonight.
There you go. Oh, yeah. Junior, clap back, Junior. Clap back.
Just to fuck him up.
Good. Anything else to say?
No.
More fuck him up?
Yeah.
Clap back, Junior.
Illegal. No reason. Okay.
Shit. Yeah, this is going to be crazy. I'm going to fuck this guy up. Punch him in his face, make both his eyes black. Yeah, let's do this, you know? Yeah, it's gonna be good. Yeah. You know? So yeah, let's do this shit. It's gonna be fun. Let's do this shit. Yeah.
Who's up next? Oh, here we go. What do you got planned for your opponent?
To win and to prove that these are my home lands. I'm just here to throw punches.
Okay.
Just here to throw punches. Where they land, who knows?
Well, making sure they land on her. Who's up? Who's next? There we go.
Where the fuck is the camera?
Right there.
Right here?
That's the camera.
Chris, you have the most beautiful smile I've ever seen. It sucks up that I'm going to have to break it.
Talk some shit, bro.
Hello, everybody. I will fight you. Where are you? You there. I'll fight you. I'll fuck you tonight. I will make you bend over tonight, okay?
Oh, yeah. Who's up? Who's next? Who we got? You can't come here, brother.
What are you going to do tonight?
Yo, listen. What's going on, man? Yo, where are you hiding, boy?
Where are you hiding?
He's always right here. What's up?
Oh, there
yo,
he is.
I told Sasha. You better tell him, Sasha. What did I tell you? I told Sasha, you better get your life insurance ready tonight.
Okay.
Better shut your mouth before I knock your bitch ass out. Yo, round one, you're done.
You said round one, you're done. Uh-oh. Who's up? Who we got?
Sam,
where you at? Where's Sam?
What are you gonna do to him?
Where is he?
There he is.
Justin, go up
there. I don't even know what I'm gonna do to you. I'm gonna hurt you though.
Okay, you heard what he said. Let's hear what you got.
You missed leg dude.
Shout out to Sam.
Shout out to Sam.
All right. I think we. Do we have one more? You fighting? Did you already get on the mic? All right. Well, get on the mic and let us know who you're fighting.
I don't know who I'm fighting, but. You catch these hands? Right there?
Uh oh.
Watch out. Hassan, you're lucky your opponent came because I was giving you a stay out.
He wanna give you a fame!
I'll take both of you on the same night! You and him! I'll take you all!
Alright, brother, what do you got to say?
That's a normal Friday for a son.
Yeah, this is the guy. You fighting the guy with the yellow hammer axe. What are you gonna do to him?
Fight him back.
Oh, he's gonna fight you back! You better be ready! Uh-oh. Alright, we got Big High over here. Let us know how low you're going to put him.
All right, buddy. So I'm told to conduct myself professionally all the time. So we'll fight and we'll see. But that being said, though, brother, I wish you to get your emergency contact next to Kim. All the paperwork on there. That's all.
Hey, you heard him. What do you got to say? What do you got to say? You got that emergency contact ready?
It's only the first one. Many more to come.
Okay,
you're only the first one. There's many more to come. All right. Okay. Nobody else? Nobody else?
All good.
We're
good.
Elvis? Hey, where's Tyler and where's Sheldon?
Those two didn't even show up.
Tyler and Sheldon. Who's that? That ain't Tyler and that ain't Sheldon. Oh, right here. All right, we got these two brothers here. What are you gonna do tonight, bro?
I'm just gonna throw hands, may the best man win.
Okay.
Throw hands, may the best man win. What do you gotta say? I know you got something to say. This is war. Ooh.
Yes, sir.
War.
Okay, guys, remember, your walkout song is ready, and make it look cool, walk down the stairs, you know? Yeah. So walk down the stairs, get in your zone. This is gonna be realistic. Make sure everybody wears 16 ounce gloves, got your head, get ready. Okay, guys?
And mouth guard.
Yeah, 100%.
Make sure you're on the mouth guard. DJ!
Yes!
DJ!
You can eat pizza if you're fucking massage face. Let's go, guys, get ready.
Check.
Hey, fighters,
get
ready.
Check. Yeah, guys, make sure you put your mouth guard in too. You don't want to lose your teeth.
We'll fly away.
Come on. Yeah, you can take your time, wait for your music to show. You know? Feel the vibe. Yay!
That's a music. Okay, there's the music. Let's go. I got the wrong order. Let that play for a bit. Let her vibe. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Lindsay, pink hair, don't care. We throwing hands tonight. Let's get it. All right. 90 seconds. Three rounds of 90 seconds. You ain't got the gas. You got the gas to whoop that ass.
In the real fight, referee comes up to you like this and asks you, "Are you ready to fight? Good. Show me your mouth card."
All right.
Okay,
Amen, RJ,
right.
And the judges
are
me, Amen, and RJ. Yeah, you guys don't have to stand out there. You guys come all around the ring. Yo, I want you guys to be making noise when they're fighting. I want to give them a vibe. We got to give them the vibe. This is their first time getting down. The client scrap night. And hey, at the end of the day, you just look at the top, it says, you get what you put in, so we're gonna see what you guys and girls have been putting in. All right, round number one is on the bell.
Go video. Guys, if he catch you taking a video, you will be asked to leave. Do not video, you only have one video, and that's it. We catch you, I don't care if he's taking a selfie, you're out.
Okay. All right, you heard. No videoing. No videoing because you know you get in trouble.
Back up.
You don't want to get in trouble.
Why are you ready? In the middle. Listen to my commands at all time, okay? If I say stop. I know it's going to get loud right now. It's a sport at the end of the day. Let the better boxer win. Touch glove if you want to, back up to your corner.
Yeah. On the bell. Yeah, come on guys, make some noise. Oh! And we got an encounter in neutral corner. Get in the neutral corner. Shake it off.
Five, six, seven,
All right, here we go, here we go. Ooh. Good job, good job. Ooh. 30 seconds.
Okay. money. One for the money, two for the money, three for the money. What the fuck is so funny? Just cause you got this money, can't get nothing funny. Who I look like? The fucking Easter Bunny.
You got the timing, you ready?
What?
Ding, ding.
Nice.
Whoa. was the loudest one.
All right, fighters in the middle.
You better be right.
Okay. Touch gloves if you want to. Play match plans at all time. Fight fair, fight hard, put on a great of a show. Back up, back to your corner. Fight, are you ready? Fight, are you ready? Fight!
Ding, ding, ding.
Yeah. Dick Gunn. In the red corner, we got Gus Gunn.
Thank you.
got Chris in the blue corner, Kim G in the red corner.
Right in the middle.
In the middle. Let's give them some. Let's give them some noise.
Fuck!
here.
Hey, hey.
No talking. All right. Let's go. 45 seconds. Body shot.
Let's go.
round. Hey, that's difficult to do. Minute 30. All right, give a round of applause for these two guys. And we got, by split decision, in the red, we got Han.
Seconds out.
not fight.
Thank you.
Right back into it.
One, two, you see one?
arm. Step in with it. Step in with it. Yeah, there you go.
20 seconds.
Hawks, chair, Hawks. Chair, Hawks.
Last 10 seconds. Last 10 seconds.
Come on, chair. Four combination. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Ding, ding, ding. Time.
Jesus. Alright guys, just to clarify here, yes, it's doghouse rules, but no headgear. No headgear. So in our blue corner, let me reintroduce y'all.
Oh, you can record now.
Hassan! And in the red corner, the king of sins,
I think we got each other's rhythm now.
Okay. That's it. That's it. Peach ball. Four minutes and 38 seconds. Peach ball. At 4 minutes and 38 seconds, H-Bomb Hassan! Give it up for both players, guys!
Alright guys, this fight had a rematch clock. And the rematch is in G-Sport.
Yeah, I'll be a